Hi, today we will learn how to mass create folders from a text or a list we download from the internet. This is super useful to save you a time when you're creating a bunch of folders, and it's pretty easy. In description you have download links, so download our program and put it in a folder you wish to use, for example. Okay, just run it and we have our interface. For example, I want to make three folders in this folder where is our program. So I choose my root folder, which is this folder right here. And for now we use manual editing for example, add first folder, enter, second, enter, third, enter, and we hit create folders over here, and watch this, we have our three folders. Another good thing is that we can make folders inside a folders. For example, first folder, second folder, third folder, and in our third folder we want to make a subfolder called music, and in music we want to set up some rock music. And you create folders, and as you can see, in our first folder nothing, second nothing, and our third folder have a subfolder of music and a subfolder of rock. Okay, I will just delete these folders. Okay, head back to the program, clean this out, and for example, you can make many folders like this from a list from the internet. For example, I choose classical music, and I want all those classical musics to have folders named like that. And we just add to our this window, we just paste all list. As you can see, I paste all list inside and hit create folders. And as you can see, I just created in 1 second, I create all these folders. Okay, this is super, super duper. Okay, but when you exit this program, you will get these folders and config files. You can freely delete them or leave them as you wish. And this is it. Thanks for watching. I hope I speed up your folder making process, and bye bye.